term 3 says here, lesson 19, India will freedom. What step did the British government take after taking over the governance of India?
A viceroy was appointed to rule India under the overall control of the British government in London. The viceroys followed a policy of divide and rule in order to keep the natives under control.
What were the objectives of the Indian National Congress to begin with?
The objectives of the Congress were to unite the diverse people of India, to work for the regeneration of the Indian nation, modify the conditions imposed by the British rule.
Describe the Swadeshi movement.
The Congress started the Swadeshi movement. Foreign goods were boycotted. They were burnt on the streets.
What was the Rowlatt Act? How did the Congress react?
Under the Rowlatt Act, anyone could be arrested and kept in jail indefinitely without trial. The Congress and the other nationalists opposed the act and wanted the government to withdraw it.
Why was Quiet India movement started?
It wanted Britain to give independence to India and leave the country immediately.
How did the government react to the Quiet India movement?
The government let loose a reign of terror. Thousands and thousands of people were arrested and sent to jail.
Thank you.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.